Thank you very much. Dear colleagues, can you imagine what it does to a mother heart when your daughter asks you every day, Mama, I don't want to have my color. I want to be white. Can you make me white? Can you imagine? Well, I can, because it happens to me. I have a beautiful black husband and two beautiful colored children. So this debate is a very important one. Let the death of George Floyd be a game changer. Let us fight against racism, online hate speech, discrimination, all together, and harder than we did in the past. Europe is the continent, the most progressive one on human rights, on values. But Mrs. von der Leyen, the last days, I was a little bit disappointed. Today you made a very strong statement, but the last days, the Commission and the Council were too silent. That's why we speak out loud today, why we vote a strong resolution to come out and speak and not speak, but to act so that every child of rich color can grow up safe in Europe. Black Lives Matter. Thank you.
Thank you.